Still on the road, are you? Sorry to have burdened you so. This is for you, by way of an apology. I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened. Terribly so. If everything should fade, what would be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Mirror. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. Then, one day, he was gone, lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale, my brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him. If only someone would hear my brother must have come here.